Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hello everybody, I'm Martin Tyler, this is the Nou Camp, welcome to you all. The game today, Tottenham against Manchester City. Manchester City are on the attack now. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. What a chance! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Did you see those newspaper adverts, the thank yous from Mancini to the fans and from the fans to Mancini? It's a nice touch in a cynical world.
It was. I mean, they're not going to forget what he's achieved with the football club and... What a day when they beat QPR to lift the league trophy. So Mancini, yeah, he will hold a dear place in the City fans' hearts.
Moussa Dembele. Good forward play from them. Sergio Aguero. There'll be one added minute. Dempsey. Moussa Dembele. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break.
So we've hit half-time and the game is scoreless.
Let's take a look back at the highlights from that.
It's Manchester City to start this second half. Gareth Bale. He's had a go. A timely challenge. Nice back heel then. And in he goes with the tackle. Benoit Assou Ekotto. Silva. Came in with the challenge. Bale. In quickly. Then Dempsey. Here he is with a chance. Oh! Well played the goalkeeper, and amazingly it's still 0-0. Corner for Tottenham. Oh, he's going to shoot now. Excellent by the defender.
Great chance.
He's ripped it off the toes of the attacker.
Oh, wonderful. Old-fashioned goalkeeping in many ways. Brilliant.
Good skill. Just to lift the ball there at the right moment. Silva. Got the tackle in. Here's a chance to attack. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Good strong tackle. Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, the referee gave the offside.
I just want your striker to delay that one. He is pretty quick, he can afford to give the defender another yard.
For a goal kick. Walker. Moussa Dembele. Walker. Safety first from the defender, can't blame him for that. Change now, and the manager trying something different in the hopes of getting his team in front. That's a real tussle for the ball there. Gets his foot in there. Bale. There is still time for either side to win this with 5 minutes left. Barry can have it back. Nasri.
As well, it was a horrendous miss.
Silva. Well, no difference between the two sides after 90 minutes here. And this is the first penalty here. Pressure on. Well, he's put that away in real style.
Yeah, he kept his head down and he kept his head, more importantly. Good take.
Well, the shot is in and the goal stands with that little stutter in the run-up, but not in the kicking of the ball, Alan.
Well, he kept his eye on the keeper and I think the keeper was flummoxed by that stutter. Really worked well.
Fantastic save!
Sergio Aguero is the penalty taker.
A brilliant goal, well taken,
and he's taken the chance beautifully. Penalty now, David Silva.
Sensational save.
Oh, that's a really important stop. Brilliant.
I must say, he's got worry lines all over his face.
Well saved, Hart.
Penalty, Samir Nasri's the man.
And that's missed!
Oh, what a shocker, not to even hit the target. Four.
Well, up he steps, there's no hiding place. And he looks apprehensive.
Super goal!
What a moment for the penalty taker. He has to score, otherwise it's curtains.
Straight down the middle.
I saw the keepers do move, but it's not a bad policy, that.
What a brilliant goal!
The match on the line. If he fails to score, they'll lose it.
Oh, the goalkeeper saved it. He's the hero. They've won it.
Oh, it's a lovely stop. He always in a no-lose situation. situation really as a keeper, but what a stop that was.
From Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, all the excitement, all the front of the fair, so to speak, when the penalty shootout is brought into play. We've enjoyed bringing it to you. We'll see you next time.
Well, what drama in the penalty shootout there. Such a cruel way to be knocked out.